Good morning, my name's Bill and I'm an alcoholic. This show is called Settling In. There's nothing more important in life than experience. I think we all know that. But unfortunately, my experience of active alcoholism only surfaced after 25 years of drinking, but not during my drinking. And by that time, it was almost too late. Experience in life always teaches me, it guides me, it shows me, and it helps me. And if I knew 1/10 of what I know now when I was growing up, how different life would be. And that again is the same for all of us. All except for my drinking. I know today that no amount of hindsight or knowledge would have stopped my career into a world of active alcoholism. Because my addiction took on a life of its own. And my addiction doesn't follow normal rules. It upends conventional wisdom. It overturns decent morals. And my drinking doesn't adhere to the normal guidelines that most people live by. It overrides any forethought that I may have possessed, and more importantly, it doesn't have any standards to uphold. A guide to decent living isn't any good to an alcoholic, and in time my drinking settled into a monotonous daily trudge that only ensured one thing in my life, that I would drink enough that day to go to sleep that night. I settled nicely into a life I didn't want to be in, but it became a life I couldn't get out of. It was a life that produced a series of consequences that did absolutely nothing to make me look at the amount I was drinking. Because consequences are like experiences to this alcoholic. They are completely useless. Learning from past mistakes are not bywords to getting sober. Sobriety just doesn't work like that. As my alcoholism has a life of its own, it goes where it pleases and upsets whoever it upsets. Settling in to active alcoholism was pretty easy and pretty painless because I felt so at home and comforted when I drank. It was easy to see why I drank as much as I did. And that feeling of being at one with the world around me was not an easy place to walk away from. But do you know, one day I did just that. How, I don't know. But something had changed within me. And the other big adventure of my life started there and then on that day. And that was to settle into a second half of my alcoholism, where I had to learn how to move into a new sober existence, into a new sober way of living. And I had to learn how to move into a life that, once I was there, is infinitely more exciting and more wonderful than active alcoholism would ever be. Build the shirt, Bristol.